Look at the pumpkins and there's some coats. This is the baby ghost, this is the mama ghost, and this is the daddy ghost with the mustache. Yeah, this is a castle, this is a witch, this is another witch, this is, I'm trying to say, a Christmas tree. I don't know why they're celebrating Christmas, I don't know. Our toys. Let me bring the pencil back. Back with the pencil. Yeah. So this is the Halloween coming soon. But it looks like a bunny teddy. I don't know. But it's a panda in there. But I think they're going to make it more realistic kind of looking. No, I'm making it cute. It should be cute and nice. Actually, I'm making a girl bunny. That's kind of different. No, a bunny? Oh, I'm so confused. Yeah, I'm too confused right now. I don't know what to do because beautiful. I'll just draw a mouse because I think this is a mouse. I don't know. I just. Okay, so over here, I don't think I can reach this. But I think it looks kind of cute now. It looks kind of cute. This is like a bunny. I draw a bunny. That looks like a fish cat. I don't know why. But I think this is a nice improvement, guys. I love it. I love the new version. Yep. Way better than before. The eyes are just spot on. I love them. Yeah. I'm working slow on this one. Right back, and this is what I'm working on. That looks cute, right? Over here. I don't know about this. I think it's kind of an improvement. I don't know. This is going to go to me. I think it's an improvement. I don't know. In the background, so this guy, is going to have a zitapande. So I'm going to draw a zitapande behind, yeah. But it's going to be kind of like, I'm drawing the letters, not me actually, yeah. So yeah. Her. She's a girl. So, over here, you won't be able to see her yet. Just wait. Not a full rainbow, not a big one. I'm gonna use this cheery-ish color. I think I'm going to use hot pink because I love hot pink. And the cherry and flavor because I think it's going to come back. Oh, so fluffy. It looks so pretty. Hot pink is a best color I think for her fur, and I think in her body. So guys, I'm almost going to get finished, so yeah. So guys, I think I'm done, but it looks kind of plain. See, just yeah, chosen you. So I guess maybe a little white at the background to do the trick, and I kind of feel like it looks kind of cool, and I think like it's candy color. So I decided why not to add some like these lines at the side because they look amazing. Yeah, I love them. I love them in any drawing. They're like so cool. They're just so cool. Yeah. Anyway, that mommy was speaking. I'm sorry. Yeah, she's still speaking. Anyway, I'm so sorry about that. It might disturb you joining with me and making some art. Sorry about that. Before it was like this. Fine. Ew. Then it got like this. Looks so cool, right? So now let's just see how it turned out. And yeah, the pencil fell around. So now, let's continue. So guys, this was today's video. And thank you so much for watching. Please give a like and subscribe to my channel. Bye for now. Have fun. And you can do many of them. You can do, you have plenty of sketchbooks out there. Just recreate these. These are going to be so many. Because you need to give that video 100 thumbs up. So go give it up 100 thumbs up till that I will be filming like this. But there are no stitches this side. There's stitches this. Ooh. So bye for now.